One of the two men accused of raping and murdering an 11-year-old girl has now been sentenced. Tobias Rundstrom-Wooding will serve 20 years to life behind prison bars after he pled guilty to the death of Jacqueline O'Connor. Chenango County District Attorney Joseph McBride telling us Wooding confessed to that murder while the girl was staying with him and his co-defendant James Brower. No court date has been scheduled for Brower's next appearance.